And Centaur has completed its PTC roll reversal. It's now rolling at minus 3 degrees per second. Centaur is now two-thirds of the way through its 30-minute coast period. Continues to roll at minus 3 degrees per second in its PTC attitude. RCS continues to operate at 25% duty cycle. All Centaur systems are operating nominally at this point in the flight. Telemetry data quality continues to look pretty good with some minor interruptions. In about 30 seconds, we expect to see Centaur begin its turn to MES-2 attitude and begin 50% duty cycles on the RCS. And Centaur has begun to reorient to the MES-2 attitude, and RCS is now operating at a 50% duty cycle in preparation for MES-2. 5 minutes to mess two. We are experiencing some data dropouts associated with the PTC roll and the turn to mess two attitude, but all systems continue to operate well. And Centaur has begun 4S settling, and it's also begun to despin from its PTC roll. And Centaur has completed its despin from the PTC roll, and it is continuing to reorient to its mess 2 attitude. And Centaur has now achieved its mess 2 attitude. Just about 2 minutes to mess 2. And Centaur has begun